Sorry.
Oh, this is not good. There are riots, like, all over Gotham. Well, Dr. Q invites all of her Quinners to a wellness party. Wonderful.
Throw up the bat signal or something. That'd flush her out.
It's Montoya.
I don't know what to tell you, Crispus. She's a soccer mom. Just get her in cuffs, man.
Hey.
Give me a sec. Nightwing, we got something weird down here. We set up some blockades, but who knows how long those will last.
Montoya, Harley's instigating these riots. Hold your line. We're coming to you.
How many of you bats are on this call? You know what? It doesn't matter. Just hurry.
Well, we have a target. Let's knock some heads.
I don't care what you have to do. Keep your barricade up.
Fun night?
Aren't they all?
That depends on your definition of fun.
There's still no sign of Harley. This is ridiculous. What do soccer moms and yoga dads need to riot for?
Maybe there's a sale on something they don't need. I'll, check it out.
Be careful. I'll have to do a lot of paperwork if you die.
Why is there an ice cream truck here?
It has to have something to do with Harley's plan, right?
Now what? I found a medical implant, Belfry. Sending you a scan.
The number is assigned to a type of neural implant. It's currently in human trials at Daggett Labs.
Guess Harley's running her own trials. I wonder why.
It stimulates the brain to remove inhibitions. There's a limiter feature, but one could override it.
Harley must be using these to make people lose control. I wonder how we turn that signal off.
Until the implant signal is disabled, these people are not likely to fear anything or anyone.
That's not good. The good thing about ice cream trucks is they're meant to stand out. The scan shows a signal coming from the ice cream truck, and it's not music.
The signal seems to be connected to a variety of medical devices, something proprietary.
Those implants Harley had at the Monarch, they've got to be connected. There we go.
I need you to get to Gotham General, now.
It's nice to be needed.
As much as I don't want to admit this, we may need your help here.
weapon! Crap!
Even hospitals without freaks freak me out.
I'm outside the damn hospital, Robin. We're going to rush in soon.
Don't storm the doors just yet. These people are civilians. Harley just did something to them. Can you keep the exits secure?
Crap. Fine. But I expect a full debrief later.
Belfry? Any thoughts on where Harley might be?
I see a security center in the hospital blueprints. She should appear on their surveillance cameras.
Stop for some ice cream first.
Oh, ain't that sweet. I'd love to stay and talk flavors, but I don't have gelato time.
Not good, not good. This is madness. If I ever have to hear that song again, it'll be too soon.
One for me, and that is another for me. Good.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Where is he?
All this stuff sounds the same.
Harley won't be happy if we don't find those pills.
No shit. Last thing I want is to make her mad, so keep looking.
Them. You're killing them.
Your stupid town killed them. Whatever. You'll see him when you get to the party.
Somebody help us, please!
Quiet! Or I'm gonna...
Sounds like the freaks are taking hostages.
All right!
That's good. You're good, Guppy.
I'm sending some citizens your way, Montoya.
Hey,
take good care of them.
Got it.
We thought we were dead. Thank you, Robin.
Keep your head down and get outside. The GCPD will keep you safe. The security office should be past this chapel.
Birdbrain, what would the bats think about making me wait?
I think you'd be proud of me. What was that, Harley?
Nothing. Just finishing up the decor. You're gonna be real excited.
Something told me I won't be. Of course she hung up on me.
Guess that means you're done.
Robin? You ain't getting away from me.
What do we have here? Okay, she's on L3. Time to finish this. Now I'll have that jingle stuck in my head all day.
This is mine!
Those sparks could cause some serious damage.
Must have been like this would happen. Harley does love to make a splash.
Thank you.
That'll leave a mark. Well, this is gonna be loud. Them on remote control. Hand it over.
Nuh-uh. My toy.
Enough with the games, Harley.
As if. This has been in the works since Blackgate. Welcome to my party!
Kind of underwhelming, to be honest.
That's because I haven't lit the candle! Now, let's play, Bird Brain! Don't worry, just run. Fast! Hey, where are you going? You can't leave yet! You were having fun!
Sorry, Harley. Party's over.
Party's not over until I say it is!
Thank you.
The bats definitely would have figured out where I was faster. And he would have personally taken me back to Blackett. Like a gentleman.
I got you a taxi instead. Priority service.
But I think you're getting the hang of taking criminals off the street and stuff.
Thanks.
I got dozens in holding and a triage nurse who hates me. I'm just gonna blame you, cool?
It's what I'm here for.
Don't be a smartass. I'm gonna be dealing with this headache for weeks.
Sounds like you have it under control then.
Oh yeah, I got a full desk of open cases that says... God damn it! You tell anyone about this clown girl, I'll gag you!